We just got here. Okay. We are in Coral Way, and it's right before 22nd Avenue. And you can see the Gibson. It's street parking only. This is very nice.
Thank you.
Hi,
how are you?
I'm doing well.
I love it.
Oh, okay. What's
happy
on my
day,
but we also have a lemon.
Would you like drinks?
Hey, let me start with the house Gibson.
House Gibson, would you like a vodka or gin? I'll get the Philadelphia Deluxe. Philadelphia Deluxe. Good.
Thank you. What is that one?
Philadelphia Deluxe. Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Our chicken truffle croquetas are amazing. It's so
croquetas?
Good.
Yeah, definitely croquetas.
Definitely.
Sherry and onion. Really good banana. So this one is going both colors. This is pretty
good. Yeah, taste.
Yeah, if you don't like onions. Let's hit an onion. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's a good one. This one is the Philadelphia Deluxe. Gin, French brandy, raspberries, lemon, and bitters.
Oh, that's so nice.
What is that one?
La croqueta.
That makes a deconstructed tamal.
Ooh. Está blandito.
Yeah. That's good. This works really well. Because the tamal has a little sweet on it. So with the what's the name? The Gibson? Which is like it's a martini.
Mm-hmm. House Gibson.
Oh my god. It's dry, so it just cleans the palate. So I won the best part by the E1S1 list this year. I think it was like a month ago. The fluctuation was top five for
bars and best new restaurant.
Best new restaurant for Miami. Oh my god.
I just noticed this is an abuela dish.
Oh.
It has flowers.
Yeah.
Should we get
let's get those two.
The Mexican, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, la croqueta. Oh, you're hungry.
Yes.
This is like croqueta. With apple chutney. Little chutney, baby.
500.
We don't like croquetas, but this is a good croqueta. So here's our Mexican razor blade, and this one is our Benny's daiquiri right here.
So what does this one have?
So it has tequila, a little bit of a spicy liqueur called a just different espalette, agave, and then lime juice. Almost like a spicy margarita.
Okay. And that's the
one
we put in.
Yeah, it's like a twist on a daiquiri with a little bit of banana
liqueur
in it.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah. It's not that stupid banana, but I think you're gonna like it. I like it.
I hate bananas. It's like banana gum.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Again, it's sweet for me, but it's really good. The Bernis Daiquiri, Dominican rum, velvet, color them, banana, lime, and bitters. I don't know what the bitters are. It's really good. The Mexican. Is this Spicy Margarita? That's right. Oh,
yeah.
You don't like cucumber, so maybe you don't like it. Yeah? Spicy.
No, but a cucumber. I don't feel it.
Smells.
Yeah, it's a smell.
Like the cucumber is so strong in the smell. But it kind of like cleanses it a little bit. It's pretty good. I mean, guys, look at the bar here. It's just beautiful.
Would you like to start on your entrees at all?
Yes. Can I see the menu again?
Yeah.
It's like music.
So that's our Hasselback potato. It has a pepper jack mornay, which is that like fluffy kind of air, kind of like a mousse, not like a mousse, but not thick, but lighter than that. So it's gonna be like a Hasselback with a little bit of bacon in there too.
Okay.
And some tarragon on top.
Alright.
That is, I've never seen that big before.
It's
so big.
It's big. So this one is the chicken schnitzel.
Red egg, anchovies.
The short ribs, and that's the potato one.
This is the wine Negroni, penicillin.
Is that penicillin? It's a wine Negroni. In a blank and a sourdough. Really good.
Yeah.
Like you can feel the lemon express. Or orange, I don't know what it is.
It's really nice. It's really good.
Now this one is a penicillin. Smoky. Oh my god. Honey, lemon, ginger, very ginger flavor. So if you don't like ginger, big on your drink, but it's classic. Amazing. And like always keep hydrated. Drink your water.
Potato.
I thought it was gonna be like the rib and a little potato. So, total came 2 people. We got 6 drinks though. Total came 207. We got 6 drinks, 2 appetizers, 2 entrees. As you can see, we paid it. Drinks were really good. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna keep going. You're doing it.
It's really nice bar.
Yeah. No, that place was really good. And that place is really nice too, like the area.
For friends, for a date.
Yeah.